The Uganda Electricity Distribution Company Limited has now handed over the Maziba hydropower plant situated on the Kiruruma River in Kabale District to the Uganda Electricity Generation Company Limited.
From 2001 to date, it has not been operating, but a lot of the civil works are still intact, and I think with some minimal investment, it can be rehabilitated and made to run quickly.
The Uganda Electricity Generation Company Limited says that the 53-year-old power plant will require strategic investment to the tune of 8.7 billion shillings to have it revamped.
There is potential. We can optimize the designs and increase the generation capacity by 100%. So we can double from 1 megawatt to 2 megawatts.
But even then, concern remains over the dismal penetration of power distribution to the population, which stands at a meager 15%, in spite of an installed national capacity of more than 800 megawatts.
And so massive plans are underway. But within the existing networks, you also find many customers not connected. So there is also a problem of affordability in terms of affording connection costs, in terms of affording the tariff.
According to the generation company, once rehabilitated, the plan going forward is to have the Maziba Dam fully functional by 2018.
And we've had discussions with our development partners. They are willing to support us in this endeavor. And the estimated cost for rehabilitating the plant is around $2 to $3 million.
Reina Ojon, NTV Business.